Don't you dare slam that door.
All right.
Hello, all you pleasant people. This is a Smith named Pete yapping at you about a Tracy named Spencer and a Hepburn named Katherine and a studio named Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer. This studio, my friends, has made a whimsical filmsical. What fancy talk. Anyway, it's a swell show named Adam's Rib. Named Adam's Rib. Named Adam's Rib. Named Adam's Rib. Well, I guess it's named Adam's Rib. However, sprightly, brightly, and lightly, it tells a whacking good tale. And I do mean a whacking good tale. Besides its laughter, there's a lot of warmth and truth in Adam's Rib. But best of all, it's a happy picture. Spencer Tracy is happy. Katherine Hepburn is happy. And I am happy to tell you how happy you'll be when you see Adam's Rib. Thank you.
Don't you want your rub down? You want a drink? Want anything? What?
Oh! Now, look here, Kip. I'm fighting my prejudices. But it's clear that you're behaving like a... Well, I hate to put it this way, but like a man.
You watch your language.
This is basic. I'm old-fashioned. I like two sexes. And what is more, I suddenly don't like being married to what is known as a new woman. I want a wife, not a competitor. Competitor, competitor! If you want to be a big he-woman, go and be one, but not with me.
Anyway, it's a swell show named Adam's Rib. Named Adam's Rib. Named Adam's Rib. Named Adam's Rib.